Hardly ever. What is hardly ever? Hardly means, you know what hardly? Hardly means, actually, hardly means never. Hardly means never. Oh, very close to never, like almost never. You know, almost. Almost. Almost never. We have some words like almost, nearly, virtually. They are similar words, right? Almost. Then we have virtually. We have almost. Virtually. We have virtually. Then we have nearly. Almost, virtually, nearly. And then we have more or less. More or less. They are similar words. Similar. Asana basen kiyala. Right. Virtually. It is now. It is nearly 9 o'clock. Virtually 9 o'clock. Nearly 9 o'clock. More or less can adu wedi basen. You can use hardly. No, sorry, never. Never again, never. So you can use that never. Never, you can use never can be used with these things. With never. Right. If you really want, you can have a plus mark. Like this. Never. Almost. Say, then hardly means like this. Hardly means this. Hardly. Almost never. Right? Very close to never. But hardly ever. You are going to understand what hardly, right? Please try to understand what hardly ever means. Hardly ever means almost never, right? Very close to never. You hardly ever call me anymore. Are you mad at me? Hardly ever. That means you never call me anymore. Are you mad at me? What is mad here? There are some words you have to understand. Kavisha, you know what mad is? What is mad here? Kavisha, are you mad at me?
Mad means crazy.
No, no. Spoken English, mad means angry, right? You always say angry when mad. Angry. Are you angry? So you don't. Are you angry? Why you never call me? Never means not never, but like never, very close to never. Those days you call me maybe 10 times a week. Now you call me one time or two times a week. It is almost never. Do you understand? So you hardly ever call me. Abhi tona single engat hai ki mujhe teri rumor mama kya na single neti taram main ne me neti taram. My mother hardly ever eats beef. Abhi amma haram mastan ne neti taram main wagen tar. You understand that? So it is like that. Hardly ever. Michael asks a question. Actually, yes. But that's only because we hardly ever see each other. Api ekinega nodakina taram dakine nathi taram hambene nathi taram. The guy sleeps all day. Sometimes he gets up just to go to his classes and then he comes back to the room and goes back to bed. Then he'll get up at midnight and study all night. You understand? So hardly ever is that. Very almost never, right? Hardly ever. You should understand that. It's very important for you to get an idea about it. Hardly ever. So you can use hardly ever with it hardly ever rains these days. Hardly ever rains. Yani vahin neti tarah. මේ පැත්තට වහින නැති තරම් it hardly ever rains here or this area it hardly ever rains this area so he hardly ever visits us e api balanne inne nathi tarama right he hardly ever helped me yamaru dokuran nathi tarama so I think you understand